nonprofit News to Know. Well, students from thousands of miles away are here in the Mid-South sharing stories of their culture and learning from students here as well. A group of Colombian cultural exchange students and teachers are spending the week at Hutchison School in East Memphis. The group is giving presentations about their country, including their language, Spanish. The students and teachers will be here until next Monday.